I used to say I live my life a quarter mile at a time. And I think that's why we were brothers. No matter where you are, whether it's a quarter mile you'll always be with me. And you'll always be my brother.
Well, they're not 90 years old.